I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Did you used to be a boxer?
I grew up boxing, but the economy, it didn't let me. I had to work for money, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, of course.
Not then, but, you
know, no, your son's very talented.
I gave him everything, so I get it.
What city are you guys from? What city in Puerto Rico?
Luquillo.
Where is that?
I'm from Fajardo. He's Luquillo.
Fajardo? He was raised in Luquillo, but he's from Fajardo. He was raised.
Where is it? South, north?
Yeah. No, east.
East?
It's like 35 minutes from San Juan, Puerto
Rico. Oh, okay. That's
good. Yeah. Pretty close.
What do you think about his fight Saturday night?
Well, we're ready. I mean, he's ready to go.
He's very serious. Is he always serious or just before
the fight? He's very serious, yeah. Yeah, because of me.
His personality, no joke.
Personality, no joke. We don't, I don't play.
You don't play boxing?
Games. We don't play games.
No.
We take anything serious. We believe in perfection, you know?
Yeah.
If you like something, you gotta do 100% whatever. Whatever you do, make it perfect.
Like they say, go hard or go home? You never heard that saying? Go hard or go home?
Go hard?
Yeah, like go 100% or go home?
Go 100%. Yeah. 100%. Not go home. Don't give up easily. You are our best.
Never give up.
No, we never give up. We do our best. Okay.
Who's your favorite fighter in history? Number one, all time.
Number one, man, I got many, because from Mexico I got Julio Cesar Chavez, father. From Puerto Rico I got quite a few. Trinidad, I also got Cotto.
Trinidad?
Cotto, also.
Cotto?
Alfredo Gomez. Alfredo Benitez, the youngest guy to become a world champion. Alfredo Benitez, you know?
What about Hector Camacho?
Hector Camacho too, yes.
He's okay.
He was like Muhammad Ali, a small Muhammad Ali, showman.
Yeah.
He was also a good fighter.
Huh? He was a great fighter.
Yes, a
big
fighter.
Wins, big
yes.
Knockout, beat a lot of big names.
Oh yes. Yeah. He couldn't beat Chavez's father, but
Chavez's father
was
a monster.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
He was a monster by then. But he didn't get knocked out either.
No, and everybody else did.
So they both needed one. Yes.
Tom, who's your favorite Puerto Rican fighter of all time?
Felix Trinidad.
He's one of them.
Yeah.
Cotto.
Yeah. Cotto.
He said Trinidad, like you. He likes Trinidad too.
Remember, Cotto has four titles already.
That's true.
One of the best.
I like Cotto.
Who?
Cotto.
Tito's a legend. All those ultimate title defenses that he made.
You go by personalities also. You combine boxing plus personality. You know? Cotto is very serious. Very,
yes, he is.
He's cool, you know?
Yes.
He's a good fighter.
What age did you get your son into boxing?
When?
Yeah, what age?
He was 12.
12?
Yes.
He's always been good?
Yes.
He went to the Olympics in 08.
Yes. He was also a good basketball player, baseball
really?
Player.
Like
yes.
JJ Soria?
Not really, but he was only 12, you know?
Yeah.
But he would become one of the greatest too. He would stay.
Well, now he's on HBO right here.
Yes. For second time, I believe.
Yeah?
Third time.
All right, message to his fans and your fans. If they're watching all the way in Puerto Rico, what do you tell them?
Okay, I would like to tell them that this is going to be a real tough fight, but voy a mi gallo. Voy a mi gallo por knockout. Esperen una buena pelea. Hopefully, you guys going to enjoy the fight.
All right. Okay, there you have it. Him against Carlos Cuadras. Stay tuned. Facebook.com, Lil Seckbach reporting. Thank you.
Okay.
Ahora McWilliams Arroyo va a hacer un poquito de manoplas. Vamos a ver qué tan fuerte pega. Thank you.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.